Okay, folks, we're back now. I did some grinding where I saved up for 30,610 zenny. So what I'm going to do here is I'm going to progress with the story and then move on, because the stuff in the up at the junk shop is really expensive. So my plan is to save up a little bit more money as I progress to the story to see if I can have enough money to buy all that stuff. This means we can get to Forbidden Island too. I have to make a few more adjustments to its engines. Can you pilot the Flutter while I'm doing that? Thanks. Mega Man, drop ship. You're not going yourself, are you? Of course. Don't forget, both my parents were diggers. Besides, I'm worried about Gramps. Mega Man, but I don't know how to fly the Flutter. Don't worry, you can do it. If you have any problems, ask Data for help. They say no one's ever returned from Forbidden Island alive. I can't let you go there, Mega Man. Mega Man, all the more reason why you shouldn't go. Don't worry, I'll go. Mega Man. All right then, ready? Yep, let's go. Now that's so sweet how Roll is so worried about Mega Man. Let's go. See if I'll come back alive.
Came out the ground.
Like a zombie with your butt. come fight two of them. Whoa! Need that moolah. Got it. The other one just disappears. It's gonna come back. Back up. Oops, I didn't mean to back up like that. Let me head on back. Let me see something.
What is it? Do you see something?
Victory music.